Oh, no! What a point. What a point from Mima Ito.
That was just disrespectful.
Well, great finish, and there were more chapters to that match than the cover of that scoreline may suggest.
Oh, well, it just came again and again from there. Super play from Ito.
Feng was doing so well to chuck in these backhand topspins away from the table. But Mima Ito wasn't having none of it here.
Working for Mima Ito. He's effective with it tonight.
Oh, power exchange on both sides.
Game to Mima Ito.
A barrage of explosive forehands by Ito. Check this out. Changing the placement with every single shot going wider and wider to the forehand side.
What a point! What a point from Mima Ito!
That was just disrespectful. I mean, the follow-up attack here from Chung Tsu-yu was too good. Watch the recovery. This ball, net follows well, and Ito, heartbreaking shot. It's not the first time we've seen her disregard the feelings of an opponent for sake of winning a competition.
Beautiful counter, and then Mima is lining, isn't she? What a point that was. What could have Han Ying done more there, really?